we are back in Indianapolis for another shot at it. Starting 19th. And the number 11 racers for Christ, Chevy Monte Carlo. And starting to my outside is, I believe, one of the cars that me and him got into it yesterday. I don't know if he was in that wreck or not. Ah, Lord.
Fellas, get in the head.
All right. Car in front of me has not shown up yet. That's the only car that I recognize out of this. Got some fast cars. I just want to stay out of trouble, see if I can do a little better. I did good yesterday. Right up until two laps from the end and got taken out.
P19, the track temp is 115. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, 45 laps.
So let's see if we can do a little better today.
Follow car number 06 in the inside column. Okay, Tony, be ready. Watch for the lights.
All right, let's go.
Oh, hell yeah, you got a bit.
We need to catch up to car number 06.
I'm not gonna worry about fuel, you're gonna worry about tires.
Yep, and that's the problem. We got three sets of tires, 45 laps, and the tires will wear out in a hurry.
How does this mic sound coming across to you guys? Loud and clear, sir. Mad.
Sounding good. Alright, we'll be going green.
Very good, thank you.
Very shortly.
Catch up to car number 06.
If you come up on the number 4 Hardy's car, I'm not going to fight you. I'll let you back. Don't run into me.
Don't worry, dude. I won't hit you. I just worry about the car behind me, dude. Same thing.
Alright, we're getting
ready.
Run
into the Hardy's car. Got it.
Good luck, Josh.
Thank you, bro.
I'm right behind you.
I plan on just being easy here for the first couple of laps.
Go, go, go!
Everybody thought that way.
Keep calm.
Thought you were going to get me a black flag there, 13.
Car low. Clear low.
Let them go. Save our tires.
Side.
Let him go.
18th.
Still there. You're clear low.
Hold on, door 11.
That is for sure.
16th place.
This is different. Sure beat the crap out of yesterday.
Is now in the lead. Race car's out.
Well, made 5 laps. Yesterday we only made about 1.5.
Can they tell us where the pace car is?
That's right, we start single file on this one.
Mr. Kilborn, you gonna win this one or are you gonna get taken out?
I don't know yet. I haven't made up my mind.
Hey, get back to me.
Okay, turn on the back stretch and get up.
Come on now, I don't want to burn up the tires on the pace laps.
It was his number 15, I think. He was just driving on his hood there for a minute. Oh, no, it's number 10. Yeah. it wore the number off his roof.
I I'm going to do a little better today than I did yesterday. I finished 15th. Two laps down there in a, due to a crash. I was kind of an upset puppy too. That close. Trying to get adjusted here.
See how that worked out.
Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
This is where the trouble is. Green flag restarts. Everybody wants to try to make up positions and get a lot of crashes. Six laps to go when we get to green.
Okay, now the seven's blinking. Ten just blinked out so bad he was over the fence.
Cars coming in, be ready.
Come on, 11, suck up there.
Green flag, we're racing.
Get off them brakes, you're wearing your tires out.
You've just done F1.00.2 seconds.
That's not the way to do it.
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.8.
Don't you just love following him forever? You never know what he's looking to do, eh?
That's a new fastest lap for Tompkins, 58.1.
Oh, it's annoying hearing him bang off the wall. I actually had one of them land right in my car one time. Scared the shit right out of me.
Come on now, that sucked. Let him catch up, let him get away.
Free, you get to me, I won't fight you. Especially since we're running the same paint scheme.
The gap ahead is now 4.1.
Giddy up and go. Oh, this fucking car can do us a big favor. Just pull.
I banged it off the wall.
You're blinking so bad, we don't see you half the race.
I bounced off the wall so many times yesterday.
He's just ignoring you. Oh, he's going now.
Thank you, Trevor. That's all you need to be here, dude.
B14, that lap was at 58.9.
It was bad. It was so bad. See, the thing is that they, in a way, they don't really feel that or know that. But what happens with them is that all the other cars disappear. Yes, sir.
Come on
now. The other day I had an issue going on with my internet that was making me...
Pinto is now leading.
Come on, don't.
This car is out. We're under caution.
Alright. We can go in this time, get some tires.
Nah, it was my fault. I shouldn't have been pushing hard to get back around you. Well, I stole your spot on you here, so you jump ahead of me here. No, man. Stay where you're at. Stay where you're at. Let's go. Alright, here we go. These cars are pretty resilient. I think we got it yet. I think I need some new skins anyway, so I want to go into the pit here and get fixed up. Oh, roger that. I'm following you. I'm going to wait till that whole lane opens though. Could you get a penalty if you went in there, wouldn't you? Yes, sir. You get a black flag.
What is it?
Right the back bridge.
Only got 2x out of that, so that wasn't too bad. Yeah, 2x. Hey, one, I apologize if we fucked you up. Oh, no, that was me. And I think I took that corner way too fast. Yeah, the one car's probably got to go change his pants.
Nah, I managed to stay away from you guys. I was wondering about it.
Oh, I didn't even know there was somebody behind us even.
Yeah, I went and got fuel that last time. Sorry. I'm not going in this time.
The leader, Pinto, is pitting.
Okay, team, we got that out of the way. Now we can run to the front. Ouch, team, some repairs. Yeah, I took off.
Oh. They'll cut the talk for a while. Now I'll go in the pits. Ain't much, but it's one lap. Fresh your tires. But when I come out, I'll be flat out and flying.
For the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. All right, Tony, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Let them go.
Woof, woof.
300 feet. 100 feet.
Come on, boys. Back. Their tires will be cool. And I'll be dead last. Dead last, 18th place. But when that green drops, I'll be at full speed. Well, I don't know, I'm catching them. Not doing so good after all.
Okay, Tony, be ready. We're going green.
Come on, 12, catch up.
Suck it up, let's go.
Green flag.
Like a funeral projection up here, slow down there, Mike.
P18.
Just take it easy. catch up anytime. Red tires, don't do that. Take it easy.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.1 seconds.
I can't let them get away from here. I'll never catch up. Whoa, that's not good.
Fastest lap for Reed, 57.7. Your lap time was at 59.2.
That was way slow.
Thank you.
Almost 2 seconds ahead of me.
16th place. That last lap was a 100.1.
Cut me a full. Oh well. Bringing it in.
Reed is leading the race.
A little bit tight.
Car inside. Clear inside.
Wow. Well,
you're going the wrong way, 18.
Back where I finished yesterday.
That wall needed some color on it.
Got all the color you need to last with the Darlington.
Okay, Tony, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. 15th place. That lap time was 59.7. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 2.9 seconds.
Alright, we're up 14th. Keep these tires under you. Stay off of the wall. Do what you're supposed to do.
The gap in front is now 1.6.
Pretty nice. All these guys with incoming packet loss are manually disconnecting to help me out. Just makes you wonder, you race the shit out of these cars and then the leader ends up passing you and I go, holy, what is going on? How is this happening?
Tires are getting slick.
Your last lap time was 59.1.
Come on, stay off that wall.
The gap is now 1.4.
That was a little bit screwy there. Got less than 25 laps to go, or 20 laps to go. My tires are shot, but so are everybody else's. Not gaining anything on these two cars anymore. Pulling away from the two behind me.
The gap in front is now 1.4.
Thank you. Come on, don't bounce off of the wall. That hurt.
The gap ahead is now 1.6 seconds.
They are pulling away.
Thirteenth place. That was a 59.4.
And they're 2 seconds ahead now.
That, brother, there's just no need if you're faster all around. That's what I figured.
Okay, Tony, gaining on this car. The gap is 0.9.
Hell, usually I'll pull over and let you. Come on, get her going again.
Hold your line. Clear outside.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 111 Fahrenheit. P12.
This guy here is slow.
I don't think I'll let you by on the back straight.
Car outside. Clear outside.
Okay. God, I'm trying to avoid that tire.
Hey, Julio, I'm coming in to stand by.
Man, I'm about to take time as you are. I'm going to pass you. Yeah.
You can get me on the inside again.
Keep it cold.
Tenth position.
That's what I was looking for. That is what I was looking at. Kevin, I'm not really losing much speed.
The gap behind is now 0.7. Lap time was 59.3.
coming back a little bit at a time. Stay off of that wall. I have not hit that wall today, and I don't want to start now. Kevin's only a half second back now.
That was a 59.3.
Way you do that one.
That lap was a 59.1.
Whoa.
Leaving the pits. Your lap time was 58.9.
Whoa!
That's your quickest today.
Boys, I'm gonna need y'all to wreck. I'm trying to hold the leader up.
Come on, that one sucked. Point got fresh tires. Kevin burned his tires up trying to catch me. Car in front of me is on fresh tires, but he's a lap down.
Okay, Tony, lap times are pretty consistent. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.8.
Smooth.
I can't believe nobody took you up on that wreck stuff.
I got 8th, 7th, and 8th right in front of me.
right. Careful, still there. Clear outside.
P8, you've just done a 59.6.
Eighth place. 5 laps to go. Coming up on 7th.
That lap was a 59.0.
I am staying really consistent. All right now. Freaking blinking car. I'm actually catching up to 6th place also.
Come on, Tony. Push, push, push. We can catch this car.
Don't hit that wall. So far I've had a incident-free race. Whoa. That's it right there. Nope, can't get him. Yeah, get to the bottom.
God damn, how can there still be 5 to go?
This is it.
You've just done a 59.3.
He's fighting. But no more.
Car outside. Still there. Clear high.
I'm going to go high in corner 41. Leader.
Thank you.
The gap to Cooper behind is now 0.3.
Never mind, you already got me.
Car low.
Thanks, man.
Clear inside.
Not a problem, man.
Son! 6th
wow,
place.
Wow, back stretch, boys.
P5, 2 laps remaining. You've just done a 59.4.
Wow. Amazing. Bad
tires.
Trevor,
I expected more from you, brother.
Coming up on the last lap.
You're really in top kids. Hit the gaps now. 0.6.
All good.
We only gonna have one shot at him now. And that's it.
Car high. Clear outside.
I apologize for you. Scared the shit out of him.
Whoa, boys and girls. This has been a race. last lap.
Sorry, I got you the five
keep it up. P4.
That's what I was talking about, tire management.
Yeah, I was wondering what you were doing there, and I'm like, okay, I guess I'm the left.
I'm actually was catching up with the rest of them.
I was trying to watch for you, but I guess I stopped paying attention.
Kind of hard to hit this car.
No, it wasn't. I almost took it out.
Now that was a race.
Good run, guys.
For me, anyway.
Yeah, hell of a race, fellas. Congratulations, winner. It was nice running with the 18.
Woo!
All right, Mike. Yeah, you take care. See you again on the next round. Well, you know you will.
B4. That's the finish. Well done.
19th to 4th. That's the way you race.
Watch your speed. Box in 1640 feet.
19th to 4th.
Feet.
All right, 100 feet. We'll take that all day long.